actually was talking about an event. Of course, you know, being an artist, you have to like talk to other artists and see what's going on with artists. And so I checked out her site and I said, "Wow, this looks pretty cool. I wonder if I can get on here." I submitted myself and they accepted me, so I hopped right on it. People don't know how hard it is to get into a gallery or get exposure. And for a company like this to like, you know, put something together where people can just put all their stuff out and mingle and network and meet other artists, it's really good. Like, I gravitated towards that. It's like, I can paint whatever I want. Nobody can tell me nothing. You can't say this is right or wrong, and I can just express myself. It's me. Like, I don't care what you think. This is what it is. And luckily, I've gotten a lot of great feedback from that. People like what I do, and that inspires me to make more because people like it. So I'm currently at a gallery right now down the street called Where I Love on F Street. It's 901 F Street. And that's where you can find most of my stuff.
Oh,
wow.
How did she do that?
She had to pull
it.